Updating breaking news on a shooting in North Memphis. Police are investigating a shooting that happened in North Memphis. A woman was shot at Summer and Eva and driven to the Tillman police station by a man. Now, police taped off Eva Street while they searched for evidence. People who work nearby say they heard the gunshots.
I just heard a bunch of gunshots back there in the back. It was like 10.
10?
Yeah, it was pretty rapid. Then there's a couple of extra ones at the end.
After all those shots, police say only one woman was hit in the hand. No other injuries, but at least two cars were also hit. One that was towed away from Tillman and the other at the BP gas station across from the auto body shop. That woman, though, is expected to be okay.